looks like they had an accident.
Wherever love goes, there is also misery. It's no mystery. And you and I, we got history, yeah. Wherever love flows, there is also tragedy. When we're in too deep. And you and I, we got history, yeah.
Siempre vamos a sentir algo, pero maybe, you never know, vamos a ver.
Absolutely. And that's a great point. They need to bring
las personas necesitan
centro de emergencia Miami-Dade.
Ese es su caso, si todo es poco.
Go City. Usually, do you have? Look at my mess here. So usually you have people running around this time. This is 7 a.m. So you have people running around in here, making exercise, walking their dogs. And this is completely empty. We're the only people in here, and maybe someone else in here. But this is completely empty. And this Saturday morning. Saturday morning. What day is today?
September 9th.
To the 17th. One day I'm gonna look at my hair like this and I'm gonna be like, what the hell was I thinking? What is this for? I wonder if this has anything to do with the hair thing. In the middle of the street.
So I can paddle my way.
It looks like they had an accident, you know? There's something else. In the middle of the pool. All this building right here had evacuation notice. So I'm getting this wrong.
Make sure to catch me on Alvaro Celorio's vlog on YouTube.
Look. Yeah, someone broke it. Another window broken. Look at this. Maybe it's me. What an embassy.
You know what would be so, like, crazy but cool?
What? On that side, there's usually buildings. You can see everything. You can see my.
Hi. Hey, guys.
How are you?
I need somebody like you.
Why?
Strong.
Strong. Really?
I'm right over here. Watch to me.
Yeah.
I'm here. That water.
The water in the back?
That over here.
Yes.
The little hole there.
Good.
Perfect. Yeah.
Do you need anything else?
Yeah, nobody.
Where are you going to stay? Are you going to stay in the building?
No, a friend of ours had a reservation in the Hilton by the airport.
It's close.
And,
by the airport, And
she paid for it.
Okay.
For 3 days.
So you're going to stay there?
I'm going to stay there.
Oh, thanks. We're going to stay here and...
No, I have to take it upstairs.
Okay.
And,
you want me to take it upstairs for you? You
no,
it
no, no, no. This I got.
Yeah. So. ¿Saben por qué? Lo que vimos ayer va a ser es la. O sea, si realmente pega así, güey, así como lo están previendo, güey, y no está tan destructivo aquí para Miami. La de ayer fue la última vez que vieron Miami Beach así. O Miami como hoy, güey. O sea, ¿por qué? Porque va a ser como los cochinitos, güey. Toda esa gente, güey, que se fue, güey. Como la vuelvo a querer. ¿Sí me entiendes? ¿Aló?
Los cochinitos no era así, los cochinitos era...
Bueno, no era los cochinitos, sino la de Juanito el Lobo.
Juanito el Lobo.
Juanito el Lobo, güey, de que... Dice, pues vámonos, vámonos, vámonos.
That is something that worries me. That's gonna withstand the winds of this storm. Anyhow, the city today, I don't think it's gonna, nobody's gonna go out now. I don't think there should be any cars now outside.
Sí, está todo apagado, güey.
Uy, se apagó el edificio de acá al lado.
Ese estaba prendido, ¿verdad?
¿Ah?
¿Cuál?
Ese este sí. De acá al lado está... Ah, no, mira.
Sí, ahí no tiene luz, ve la lamparita, güey. Allá es el lobby, güey. Ve ese departamento, güey.
So, básicamente...
Velo, güey.
O sea, básicamente el edificio al lado ya se quedó sin batería. Y uno de los escaladores acaba de explotar acá al lado.
Ve, ahí están buscando los archivos de...
¿De quién? De...
Del Trump Gate.
¿Están viendo qué pasó, güey? Güey, qué pinches suertudos, güey, porque no somos los únicos que tenemos electricidad todavía.
Aquí, güey, no está la güey. Güey,
deberíamos regalar
más
ropa. ¿Do you guys have electricity?
Sir. Yeah, they do. ¿Ya?
Sí, güey, se lo pierde.
Mejor ponte la holster. Güey, se
So I think that building just came out without electricity.
Yeah.
The one in front of us. And we're just signaling each other. Ready?
Yeah.
So but it's the whole thing right here in front of us.
Huh?
It's going back?
Yeah, Is he one of the former union?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
That's what happened. No, ahorita la voy a llenar, déjame bañarme rápido.
¿Vale electricidad,
güey? Que no llego con eso. No llego por la noche.
¿Y esa si hay agua, güey? Eso sí es que...
That cubeta? Sucks for them.
¿Tienes cubeta?
¿Ah?
¿Te vas cubeta?
No, pero aquí pongo un vaso, no sé.
Un bote, güey. No, un bote, güey.
Un bote para...
Para los que no se casco, güey. Supuestamente tiene generador de emergencia. El generador de emergencia debe tomar las bombas para subir el agua, güey.
We are so lucky that we have electricity right now. I'll be freaking out if we don't have electricity.
We're not that well.
There you go. There you go. That's nice. That's good news. That's good news. Yeah. Good job, Pepepal. Call 911. Everyone's on it, right?